So an open mortgage is a mortgage that can be paid off at any time, regardless of where you are in the term of your mortgage. A closed mortgage, conversely, means that you cannot get out of that mortgage unless there are certain criteria that are met. And so the intention of a closed mortgage is that you are in it for the duration of the term.